and SENECA continue to have trouble during testing, with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Don't worry, just superficial damage. We'll get there. I promise.
They now look to their new signing, taking on the number 22 to turn around this bad spell.